You have two cords. When lit from one end, each one burns down in exactly 1 hour. However, it burns at an irregular rate. How can you measure 45 minutes using just these two cords and a lighter? You should light the first cord simultaneously from both ends. This way you'll get 30 minutes. At the same time, light the second cord from one end. When the first cord has burned out, i.e. 30 minutes, light the second one from the other end too, remaining 15 minutes.